Welcome, fellow artists, to Lyricology 101. I still don't got my channel back yet. Nobody requested.
Hey, mustard on the beat, ho, Deebo, any rap nigga, he a freak throw. Man damn, call an amber lamps, tell him breathe, bro. Nella nigga to the cross, he walk around like Tizo. What's
if you see gray, it's a cadence. If there's color, it's a rhyme. He starts with a two-syllable flow with beat, ho, then dances with a quick four flow with nail a nigga to the cross, he walk around like real smooth. Rhymes with beat, ho, it, man, tell, cross, and down. He punkin' rappers like Deebo from Friday, throwing him with the ease of a free throw. This is an easy point. Knocked him out, took him down, get him some medical attention. Crucifying him in front of everyone, giving him a head full of thorns or nails like Tizo touchdown. But also he'll be wearing protection like a ball player when he touched down in Cali.
What's up with these jabroni ass niggas trying to see Compton? The industry can hate me, fuck them all and they mama. How many ops you really got? I mean, it's too many options. I'm finna pass on this body, I'm John Stockton. Beat your ass and hide the Bible if God watching.
Starts with a slick seven-syllable flow with up with these jabroni ass niggas trying to see Compton. Then ends up with a six-syllable body, I'm John Stockton. Crazy word bent rhymes with Compton, E, A, pass, hide, and O. Kendrick calling out fakeness. I've always known jabroni to be from WWE or wrestling, where many of the fights are connected to being fake or staged. The industry plays back to the wrestling idea. Mama could be connected to whoever made these fake rappers. Double play on ops. So many ops, you got options, basically. If you keep with the WWE, his opponents are scripted, so who's really the enemy and who's on the payroll? He'll let another artist land this shot like an assist from Stockton. Kendrick's made allusions to Jesus, so his verses could be seen as scriptures. So he's willing to put the words down and handle business without writing bars.
When you watching TV, I'm gonna be there.
Think I'm playing?
Just hands.
Sometimes you gotta pop out and show niggas. Certified boogeyman, I'm the one that up to score with him. Walk him down whole time, I know he got some hoe in him. Pull on him, extort shit, bully the flow on him.
He's swinging around with this three-syllable flow with pop out and show niggas. With some quick triplets, certified boogeyman. Rhymes with show, I, pop, out, and boogeyman. He'll just appear on you and give you the fisticuffs on some boogeyman shit. But this song is a certified boogie, raising the bar. Pop out could suggest a commercial hit, and he's messing up the name Certified Lover Boy. I got the idea of walking a hoe down the track, going to the pole line, stripping him, and extorting him on some death row type ish.
Say Drake, I hear you like I'm young. You better not ever go to cell block one. To any bitch that talk to him and they in love, just make sure you hide your little sister from him.
He's leaning on the cadence, so he flows on the five syllables, hear you like I'm young, and little sister from. Rhymes with block, and Drake. We've gone from lyrical disses to allegations.
She would never say no because of the implication.
Yeah, he shouldn't get caught up with no prison situations with this info on him. If you're a baddie blinded by your love for him, look out below!
They tell me Chubb's the only one that get your hand-me-downs. And party at the party playing with his nose now. And Baka got a weird case, why is he around? Certified lover boys, certified pedophiles. Whoa.
He's ending each bar on three syllables with hand-me-downs. Rhymes with down, hand, e, bok, and I. Homie leeching, homie sniffing, homie trafficking, and the whole squad looking sus.
Wop, 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 that fuck em up. Wop, 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 I'ma do my stuff. Why you trolling like a bitch? Ain't you tired? Trying to strike a chord, and it's probably A minor.
Opens with the catchy ass. Wop, 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 wop. To a three-syllable flow with fuck em up. Five flow with trolling like a bitch and trying to strike a chord. Rhymes with op, I, U, I, and A. Knocking him over the head with hit after hit. Playing around like a little girl led to the best line of the song.
A minor.
Play on chord, tugging at his heartstrings, insinuating he's into young girls or minors.
So now that this song has taken over the world, it's like a spirit bomb is just over. Honestly, I want to cover 616 in LA, but I don't know, y'all are weird, but it's up to you guys. You probably want Euphoria. I've already covered J. Cole, and I've covered Kendrick, so of course we got to do a Drake song. So which Drake song do you want me to cover? And that's it. This has been Lyricology 101. I'm Andre Gaynor, and don't forget, we're the artists.